ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, no, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself, then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job ends by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Backup needed for a chase in progress. Report came in from Morningside Ice. Over.